Happy Halloween, everybody. Just driving down the road today, and I saw the biggest deer I've ever seen in person. I mean, this deer was huge. So tomorrow, I'm gonna move my cell camera. I'm gonna set one up on a next property nearby, and we're taking Thursday off to go hunting.
This is one of the closest spots I have to it. I haven't stepped foot on this property in 3 years. I came today and made sure I still had permission to hunt it. And my camera that was down here, it looks like it's been beat with a baseball bat. There's two trees about 6 inches diameter with some rubs on them.
I think we had a pretty successful hunt this morning. That, besides opening week, that is the most deer I've seen in a single hunt in a long time. It may be ever, buck-wise at least. This can't come forever. When I first saw that decent 8-point come up, I thought it was the one I was going after because they got the same frame. It's just the one I'm going after. It has more mass and longer eye guards. We're going to be hunting that spot I hunted this morning every morning for the next week until I get him or get another one. You know, I've only had a camera out there 3 days. It's not a cell camera. Anything can show up. I'm excited. He's been going in the evenings to a spot I'm going to go this evening. So we're going to slip in there. I went and got a climber out of the woods.
Big 6-point I was filming, Lone just got hit by a car because he ran off towards the road. And I saw 3 cars break all at the same time and lay on their horn.
It's been a good hunt. Saw a bunch of deer, just not the one I want to. I've officially seen every buck besides the one I'm going after. Every single one. I'm smiling, but I'm not happy. I can't catch a break. I can't. Of all the places for this deer coming, you know, we got down the creek. We got up the creek. We even got from that big hillside. We even have from that big hillside. All the places for this deer come in, and it comes through the homeowner's yard, downwind. Best wind hunting property is blowing right their house, because their house ain't but 100 yards away, 200 yards away. And that sucker comes through their yard. I mean, I want to jump out of this tree. I'm so mad. I want to get down. I don't see any chance that that deer's coming back here today, this morning. No chance. But Tanner's telling me to stay in the tree. I really don't want to. I want to get down, go to work, complain about it all day. First time he's been daylight here that I know of in a week. He comes in downwind. He didn't even come to the creek. I guess if he gets on a doe and a doe runs down here, maybe. That's doubtful.
It's how things work out. It's all in the Lord's plan. If you want me to get that deer, I would have got him. So can't be too mad about things. Everything work out.